Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I don't think I'm gonna have my mic with me on this trip because this is gonna be too much to tote around, but I'm packed. This is birthday trip. I don't want y'all to see up my nose because your girl sinuses, but yeah, my birthday trip. I'm getting ready to leave. My ride is about to pull up, and I guess I'll see you guys when I get to the airport when I meet up with DJ and Kanisha. So yes. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.
The plane is not moving. No, we wasn't. It felt like it though.
What is going on?
Trust him.
I feel like I'm the loudest person on the plane.
Probably. No, we still ain't moving.
Hold back the pipe.
Put it up.
I am.
Beyonce
and Kiki
better
go get
put
up.
She done brought it. Oh my God. She done brought it.
My flies.
The hell? Tired of you coughing, bro. Don't cover your face now, bro. I'm not taking a picture. This is a video.
What the hell?
Oh, God. Taco water. Thought you was a what?
You don't have to do it again. You didn't have to. Okay. You're a pigeon. Find us in the street.
How it
tastes?
You
gonna
buy? Okay. I'm trusting you before I bite it.
I think Taco don't know how to eat.
Same thing she on.
Puerto Rican version. I've had it before, actually.
Good job, awesome. Thank you. It's really good.
Thank you.
Yes, Puerto Rican rice.
That's fine. Do that work? Yeah, oh, let me have some.
Oh,
is with me.
You must have went with you.
Yes. So what's on top? Is that the kicking crab?
See? Shit, hot, man.
Mm-mm, that ain't hot. It's good.
Me, I'm about to die. Shit, you want the rest of mine?
It's good because it's like, this is crispy. The fish is crispy, and then you get the...
I forget what that was. I didn't know what it was. That was shrimp. I forgot we did fish taco with spicy crab. I should have asked him. It might be as spicy.
Since
I've been here? It's open. It's a fire-ass brunch spot in Vegas.
I ain't got a brunch.
I got no choice. I'm tired as fuck. Yeah. My shit closed open, too.
I just plan on getting drunk, bringing me in my damn birthday.
That'll be nothing.
Best taco I've ever had.
This food is so good.
I know, right? God dang.
Oh my God.
Now I'm gonna want fish tacos when I get back home.
Now we're gonna want Puerto Rican rice.
And they told y'all to bring this one. Like I'm from here, man.
What?
My mama lived here for 6 months. And then they left. She left when she was 7 months old, I think. Gone. And tell me I ain't Puerto Rican.
On top of this taco.
Awesome.
It's good. They get to that say it's optimal on top of. I'll be like, okay, oh well. Wow. It's like, when I say it's good,
man,
it's good. Like, I'm
going
to want fish tacos when I get back home and I ain't going to find.
No, not
good. Yeah, I ain't going to find nobody that can make it like this. I need this kicking crab recipe too. I can do the fried fish myself.
So funny, man.
Something
out of her. Yeah, just weak as hell for no reason. Oh. I mean, she's funny, just laughing. Good for her. What's funny?
What is funny?
I need to light the fuck down.
You gonna lay the fuck down on your plane.
Yeah, man.
Y'all be knocked the fuck out.
We're gonna leave y'all.
Let me see what the hot sauce is doing. You already said it's hot to you, so. Oh, shit. That hot sauce is a little hot. I can smell it.
Chris.
Who's Chris? Oh.
Did that go?
I'm good. Oh, baby, yes, because if I could take the...
We're
going to
leave
the
shit in the ring.
I don't know. I'm going
to
eat it tonight.
You can't take it on the plane,
would
you?
It ain't liquid.
What ain't liquid? See me go through.
Because I brought food through. They say as long as it's not liquid, you can bring food. Trust me, I hadn't thought about it. Going to Atlanta and come back with a bunch of papados, but it's gumbo, so they ain't gonna let me do it then. Unless I check it. Shoot, Kenesha should know. She do more than us. No.
Guys,
can we get the check, please?
Three different. Okay.
So you want both?
Yeah.
You don't want that box? You don't want that box?
What?
I don't know what's going on. I said you don't want your box, and the fact that I said you're a box is just sounding funny. Oh, no.
Damn.
I think it's, I didn't know the motherfucker. It's good.
How are you going to crack
it? You said you do one more? About?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I didn't know.
You can even one more?
She said no.
No, I was there.
Okay.
Go ahead. Oh, we changed?
Yeah. Yeah, the same thing.
Well, I want a half. We're going to split that in half.
Split that one?
Look here, motherfucker. You got two and I got one.
I'm going to barely eat it.
And that's why I said we're going to split that motherfucking half. You already ate it, you little.
Okay.
She's like somebody in the corner. In the corner, just rocking back and forth.
So what?
It says a 321.
Your damn bill's at 900.
I do. Thank you.
Thank you.
And that's
yours?
Thank you.
Get you guys. You got right the hell now.
Come on. Yeah. Saying that too.
Okay.
Be quiet. smoking or getting drunk and you was like hungry? What does that say? Because she's on Manila too much.
IRS.
Why
are
you coming home?
I can say
up there and get our stuff
and run back out.
I'm just putting on some goddamn sweatpants.
Hey.
I almost fell. Oh no.
Stop.
Bro, I just need a bottle. That's it. I'll be good. Jesus. What's one of the last right here in my house?
Mm-hmm.
No, you didn't lose me, fool. On I thought DJ was gonna wait on us. They got a Popeyes here. We ain't got no Popeyes.
Yes.
Chapel. Even though I'm not getting married yet. But this is a fire place to take pictures. Like if you all dressed up. Yeah, this is a beautiful place to take pictures. It is gorgeous. Isn't it? Girl, what?
This is a wonderful place to take pictures.
Hand sanitize myself.
I got to
We gotta get back to the hotel because it is hot. DJ, how hot is it here? My hair's on the side.
You said what?
How hot is it?
It is. Right now, 108.
It is 108
degrees.
All right. Hopefully we can go to the pool. My wrist hurt. Look at that. I'm all on the ground for you trying to get a picture.
So nice.
But I can't get my butt up. Whew, Jesus Christ. I'm tired.
What the hell is she doing?
okay at this point. I don't care. Taking his ass forever.
He should go down first. Where's down first?
Oh, look, a Lamborghini.
Male clerk seasoning.
Why are you even looking at me?
What a come over there.
We're moving. I mean, we're not moving. We are.
That's a
what?
Honeycomb?
I'm
rock candy.
I'm no. Shocked you didn't get anything to eat.
I need
to. My stomach. Because I'm really not even supposed to be drinking. Hi, guys. I came back from my birthday dinner. It was amazing. It was so good. I probably haven't vlogged that much, and I'm sorry because I've just been so busy. And so I'm packed up. I'm ready to go to the airport tomorrow. I'm probably gonna film tomorrow just to add on because I'm giving me some Papa Do's. So yes. I'm happy about that, but I'm ready to go home. Okay. I am going to sleep.